2021 will see the day of the honeybee. This, according to the Nicola Valley Community Arts Council and the farmers market, they will have 30 odd bee boxes on display at that Saturday morning farmers market that have been painted over the month by participants in acrylic paints, no 3D, no sparkles. And the traditional blue will go by the way for relief and flowers. Anything goes, so long as it's fun. Looking forward to that day at the corner of Vogt and Merritt, where the BC Hydro Quick Charger for EVs is. See you there.